Hello and welcome back guys to Tech General 24. Today we will teach you one more step ahead to learn with one more issue. Now, most of the time you have selected a plan with higher disk space. For an example, 40 to 50 disk space, okay? But you haven't got it. When you log in, you see 20 instead of 40. What to do? Yes. Today's video is all about how to extend your VPS disk space and how to create a new drive with your space that has been allotted from your provider in your plan. So let's start. Today I'm going to teach you two methods, okay? One, to extend your disk space that has been allocated to you from your VPS provider as per your plan. And second, how to create a new disk space that has been allotted from your VPS provider. Remember one thing, the space that has been allotted to you, that is the only one which you can create or extend as far as possible. Okay, so without any wasting of time, we will log into our VPS. I have already logged into my VPS, okay, and here it is. I've just dragged down from my next screen. Now, if you don't know how to access your VPS, you are new, just see above, yes, the I button above, and go ahead and click it. You will know how to access your VPS, okay? Now, without wasting time, what we will do, first we will see how to extend your C drive, okay? We'll go ahead, go to Start, click on Control Panel. Once you click on Control Panel, you have to go to System, okay? You need to understand two methods. One, you can go to System and then come down to Create and Format Hard Disk Partition. The other way, which you can do, you can type DISK. Disk over here, okay? Just a moment, SK, yes. And you have to come over here to Create and Format Hard Disk Partition. Okay, both the methods are same. Okay, this is the shortest one. So what we will do, I will do two steps, one to extend and one to create. So while extending, I will use this method. Okay, after going to Control Panel, on the search box, I will type disk. Okay, after that, I'll come down under the administrative tool, create and format hard disk partition. Okay, once I click it, there will be a pop-up. Okay, here it is. Can you see this? Your provider has allocated you 20 more space, like 20 GB more space, but it was not allocated to you. Yeah, like it is not created. You have to do it if it is not. Okay, now how to do it? It is very, very simple. You have to right click on your C drive box over here, which you can see. Okay, and then you have to go to extend volume. Remember, the way the format add mirror are disabled, same way if your provider hasn't allocated you the extra space, you will find this extend value nil, means it will be as gray as that format and the other one is. Okay, so we will go ahead and click on extend volume. Once we click on extend volume, we'll just go ahead and click next. After clicking next, it will show you the special space, the maximum space that has been allotted to you. Okay, no changes over here. Just go and click next. Once you go ahead and click next, it will be completed. Okay, it will ask you whether you want to do it finish or you don't want. Okay, so just click on finish and you are done. What will happen? Okay, what will happen if you go and open your folder and you see it? What will you find? You will find it has been more space. Okay, can you see the space has been generated? Okay, let's get back to your disk management. Now, this was the method where you have extended your C drive. Now, if you come down, you will see there is again 20 GB allocated to create. How to create your extra disk? But what we'll do, we'll do it from the beginning so that you can understand. And in a different method, we will come back to the screen, okay? In the different method, we'll come back to our control panel from the very beginning, okay? We'll click Windows, then go to Control Panel, and this time we are not typing disk disk, okay? This time we are going to System and Security. After clicking on System and Security, we will go to Create and Format Hard Disk Partition. Remember, both the path are same, okay? Both the path are same, just there is two methods to get inside it. I am showing you for that reason only, okay? There is nothing different by typing search disk over there or go in this method, okay? Now I'm clicking it and opening it again. After I have opened it, now what I need to do over here, okay? I have to drag down to find that extra space that they have given me or not, okay? We will drag it down. After dragging it down, okay, can you see? I'm getting a space over here. It's 20 GB, unallocated, okay? What I have to do, it's very, very simple. Where you find a known disk one, you have to right click. You will find online, the option online. Click on the option online. Once you click on the option online, you will get a pop-up over there to go ahead and do the next step. What is that? We have to come over here. We have to come over here. Unallocated 20 GB. Right click on it and after clicking online, you have to initialize disk. Okay, after right clicking the same place, click on it and there will be a pop-up coming out. Now, need not to do any changes over here, okay? Let it be as it is and click OK. Got it? After clicking on OK, you have to come back to this box, and right click on it. And you will find new, simple volume, click on it. Once you click on it, you will get an option of next on the pop-up screen. Click on next, and there is allocated space showing there. Need not to do anything over there, just click on next. And you will get an option to assign your drive letter or path. For example, you want it to be EF, GH, IJ, any drive, okay? For example, I want it to be D drive, okay? And I have made it D drive, nothing to do. I'll go ahead and click next. Now, over here, need not to do anything with the file system, okay? Let it be as it is. Allocation, unit size, default, let it be. New volume, you can do one thing. If you want to name your drive, for example, you want to name it drive D, okay? You can name it to drive D and let it be as it is, okay? Did not do anything over here and click next. Once you click next, it is done. You have to click on finish. Yes, you are done. How to check that we are done? Again, we will go explore the folder, okay? Once we explore the folder, we will find that we got extra drive over here. Can you see that? Yes, we will just double click and get inside it. And what we can do over here, we can just right click, go to new, we can create a new folder and we can name it my doc, okay, my documents, in short my doc. And we can place our important folders and files over here. I believe you guys have understood this method. It was as simple as crystal, right? So any questions you guys have, go down below and comment.
Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell icon to get more of these videos.